So after a relatively stressful past couple of months where I was finishing school, I made the biggest decision in my life ever. I finally got a job, and things are falling into place. My plans have changed a little bit, which is why I'm officially moving to the UK today, on August 1st. So let's go. Okay, so I'm at JFK Airport right now. I'm flying out of New York. What time is it? 6:30. My flight boards in about an hour. And it's just so weirdly empty here. It's like there's just no one at the airport, which makes sense. But it's just so weird because JFK is normally one of the biggest and busiest airports in the US. So it's just eerie having just no one be around. So yeah, I just wanted to talk briefly about why I decided to move a little bit earlier, a little bit ahead of schedule, because originally I was only going to the UK for 2 weeks just to visit as well as set things up for my move in later on. But basically because my job is only for 5 months, I actually don't need to get a work visa. I can actually work off my student visa, and my employers thought it'd be less of a hassle to go through the whole process of applying for a work visa. So basically, I'll be in 5 months working off my student visa, and rather than the initial plan, which was to go to the UK and then fly back to the US to apply for the work visa and then fly back to the UK, I thought there's really no point making all those flights. I might as well just take a one-way trip this time around. So that's what I'm doing, and this moment honestly feels so surreal. I can't believe that I'm sitting in the airport right now about to go to the UK, because the truth is I didn't think it was going to happen. Like, so many things had to go right for me to be here right now, and it did. Like, the medical school thing worked out. My parents were super, super supportive. I ended up getting a job offer. I ended up being able to fly from the US to the UK. It's been crazy, and I still think I'm dreaming somewhat. Like, I won't fully believe it until I'm actually physically in Cambridge, but things are looking good. So I have another hour to kill, so I think I'm gonna start editing the video, start editing the vlog. And yeah, hopefully it'll be a fun video for you guys to watch. And I know I'm super excited for the big move. So I'll catch you guys later when I'm in the UK. Yes, we started a fight, now the bedroom is burning.
Look at this maximum room.
Cause we're both saying things that we're gonna regret.
Okay, so I just made it through customs. I'm officially in the UK. So excited, also so tired. I'm gonna pick up my bags and then I'm gonna try to get an Uber to the Airbnb. Cause things are always better, things are always better when you call. Okay, just took a shower. I'm at my Airbnb. If you can see, well, there's not much to see, but it's a really, really nice Airbnb. My hosts are super friendly. They're so nice. They made me a coffee, and I had a really good chat with them. And I can't believe I'm here. I can't believe I'm finally here in the UK. Like, this is real. I am in England right now. And yeah, I'm so excited, but also so tired at the same time because I didn't really sleep on the plane. And it's just, yeah, just everything feels a little bit more dreamlike. I guess for the rest of today, I'm just gonna get groceries, get some logistic things done, like get my bike and maybe deposit money in my bank account. And yeah, just kind of chill out for the rest of the day, finish editing this video, and man, again, I can't believe I'm here. This is ridiculous. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here today, so short vlog, and I'm really excited for the adventures to come, and I hope you guys are too. I hope you guys join me on this journey as I try to figure things out in the UK. So if you liked what you saw, definitely leave a like and also leave me a comment. I love getting comments because it's feedback and it helps me know what you guys are interested in watching, and it helps me figure out what types of videos I want to make moving forward. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And I will see you soon. Bye.